If I'm interviewing you, say, you're not going to know nearly nothing about what I work on, you know? And so I don't expect you to be able to add something new at that stage. But you could show that you think about it and think about it in a useful and interesting way. You may even be completely wrong. I don't care about that. But just showing that you can think and you're prepared to think. That's the main thing I'd say.